Senator Ted Cruz is backing out of a CNN debate against Beto O'Rourke. CNN reports Cruz had agreed to the debate with O'Rourke for next Thursday, but has since declined to appear. The cancellation comes after last month's debate between Senator Cruz and Congressman O'Rourke. The debate is now a live one-hour town hall with O'Rourke at the McAllen Performing Arts Center.